Peter Wynn. I'll be your phone assistant today, giving you a physical examination. Before we start, I'm going to need your consent for physical contact.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, thank you. Sanitize my hand before we start.
Okay.
All right, the first thing we're going to do is take your temperature.
Yeah.
All right. Or we should hear deep and then we'll know in here. Temperature is 97.1 degrees Fahrenheit or 36 degrees Celsius, which is in the normal range. All right, now I'm going to take your pulse. I'm going to need you to put your arm up, just relax, and I'll take a pulse. Okay. All right, your pulse came out to be 38 beats per 30 seconds or 76 beats per minute. And while this was going on, I also took your respiratory rate, which was 20. And now we're going to take your height and weight.
Okay.
So, can you please stand up once again? Okay. Can you get off now?
Yes.
Your height is 5'7" or 198 centimeters. Now, when was the last time you weighed yourself, sir?
This morning.
Okay, and what did you weigh at?
163 pounds.
Okay. That comes out to 74.1 kilograms. And calculating your BMI is 18.8, which puts you in the normal range, so you're good. Now I'm going to perform an elbow breath test.
Okay.
You need to stand up and put your arm out, put your back facing your front. Alright, I'm going to search for your epicondyles. Measured at 65 millimeters or 6.5 centimeters. Push you at the small frame. Next, we're going to do your skin fold thickness test. You need you to stand up. Right. We're going to measure from your shoulders to your elbow. All right, you're going to feel 3 pinches real fast. Your average is a 10, which you at 16.4% body fat. That concludes this physical. Is there any questions or anything you can ask?
No, that's it.
All right, well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.